which is a vegetarian brunch restaurant,
brunch
cafe. So basically my idea is like to offer the typical Australian brunch service, but in a vegetarian option. And I'm planning to replace the meat with some vegetarian alternatives, using vegetables or using some new products that are replacing the meat, as well as Colombian green coffee, because I don't know, maybe many of you have noticed that here in Australia it's very common to find Italian coffee, very good coffee of course, but to say that the Colombian coffee that is like worldwide known is not very common here. And I'm planning to start my business next February if I can like find resources. So basically this is my startup costing for 12 months. For some expenses, like I go like 4 weeks, for example, like the rental lease, I wasn't very sure about which could be the salary amount, so I thought 4 weeks. Basically, it's $33,000, including 10% of my contingency cost. That is different than this startup capital. Say that I count all my expenses, plus this like $10,000, that could be like already some unexpected expenses, plus 10% of contingency, like just in case. I will decide that this equipment and capital cost is basically like what I will need to open the cafe, like grinder, refrigerator, freezers, etc. Like another cost that could be like important was the public liability insurance. I tried to research a little bit about it. For this kind of businesses, it's important like to get a good insurance, because it's really exposed to be in legal problems due to problems with customers, etc.